Oh, well. This is gonna be horrible.
Send to bed.
Stop drinking.
Woo! Chris Pratton.
Zoe Saldana.
Teach me your superhero poses.
Oh boy.
It's important to imagine. Oh yeah, yeah, you got it down. Oh, just go like this.
You should be on payroll.
I go like this. I go like this. Every and it just, I'm like, these photos are terrible. And then I watch Zoe, and I was like, oh man.
What was it like working together?
Exhausting. It was tiring, man. You know, Bennett's a real diva, and
she says, I give you the lips.
Slay, queen.
Shade.
And then Cumberbatch always looks like he's had an allergic reaction to patch.
Ever notice that Samuel L. Jackson looks like a snapping turtle?
I saw a meme one time that said, "Look, find a man who will look at you the way Chris Pratt looks at Chris Hemsworth." And I just want to say good luck. Good luck. And if you find him, marry him. I wish my heart didn't feel the way it did. You know, you can't control these things.
Drax, you know who else is beautiful? Mantis. Me? Drax. No.
Which of your castmates will be co-stars in your real life?
Anthony, and by the end of this day, Winston.
Mbaku forever!
Oh, shot!
This little brother right here. Forever.
I didn't even know he was in the movie.
Really?
Yeah, he showed up. I was like, hey, it's Mbaku. What are you doing here, man?
Shout out to the woman I heard coming out of the theater saying, Mbaku thick.
Okay. Sebastian, we know you had a cameo in the end of Black Panther, so you get to also revel in the success.
Sebastian's urban numbers have gone through the roof. I used to be able to take him to the hood. Now it's over with. It's over with. It's done.
My mom went to see Black Panther, and then she called me afterwards and said, I thought you were in this film. And I said, I am at the end. She's like, I didn't stay.
Oh, she didn't stay in the...
Wanda Maximoff is the strongest Avenger, and she will be the one to save the universe and defeat Thanos. Once she does that, all you haters are going to give her the recognition she deserves. Okay, well, first off, I didn't know I had haters.
Mbaku could blow my back out if he wanted to. Hey!
Hey! I bet Tom Holland is one of those whiteys who claps when the plane lands.
Don Cheadle looked like a mix between a beetle, that rhymes, a muskrat, and a rope. That's just f***ed up.
What inspired your costume?
It's kind of mesmerizing.
I'm like locked on your eyes. I'm like,
right?
Not
up here,
looking
guys.
Anywhere else.
No, that could stop Thanos. If he walks in, he could probably give that a double take.
Especially if you did a little something like this.
Oh, this is a Disney movie. Keep it on track, fellas.
Cumberbatch said this about you.
Ben, what did you say?
What's up,
say?
Ben? He called you arduous.
I don't even know what that means, dog.
Boring.
Boring.
And what? Not particularly funny.
Wow. This guy right here.
Oh, Benedict.
Wow, one guilty.
Benedict.
Well, first of all, I think arduous means buff, and he's right, okay? I'm real strong. Not particularly funny? No, way more than particularly funny.
He's
so
hilarious.
I agree. And boring?
Yeah.
I think everything's boring when you're Benedict Cumberbatch.
Doctors are boring.
Yeah. Come on.
Yeah.
There you
Bam!
Go.
In that
I'm hoping he was sarcastic.
No, he was being sarcastic completely. But
of course he is.
Most likely to bite Beyonce.
Not me. Exactly. Not me. Ever.
I will tell you though, Mark Ruffalo said, you know, like a little love bite.
Right? Beyonce, are you listening? Stay away from Mark Ruffalo.
All day.
Okay.
He's a prankster.
Thank you, Father.
Get it? Box office bumps, dog!
But, you know, Anthony will be there, so that'll be good. I mean, good luck with Benedict Cumberbatch.
I love you, that was amazing.
I hear he plays violin, so he learns in 1 week. But man's a legend.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But they really, it takes some skill.
I caught it.
Damn it, I'm not that cool.
When you're working with a cape that has a minor zone.
It's a cloak.
I'm so sorry.
It's all right. It will be offended. It'll come in here and slap you or something.
When you're working with a CGI cape.
Cloak. It's okay. I said, I put it in your head again.
we've heard you say you're not the best at keeping plots.
I say.
Whenever Chris Pratt Beep. And Dave Bautista.
We heard that Captain Marvel's gonna make an appearance. Is that true?
Where do snitches end up?
Stitches in the ditches.
Every 20 seconds, we just wipe it.
He's in Black Panther, he doesn't even know.
Yeah.
There's going to be a separate little red carpet for him. He's going to go off to another cinema and watch Toy Story 3.
And he's going, yep. No, I can feel it. I'm here just to police him. You don't need me and Spider-Man. I'm just here to go like this.
I got it.
Maybe I do look like I have a frog in my mouth.
Frog in his mouth, and it's uncomfortably hopping around in there. But he can't open his mouth or the frog's going to escape.
You'd just be like a massive grin now instead of...
No, I've just accepted the frog, you know? If you don't accept me for who I am with my frog, then... go away.
It's a WWE superstar or if it's a Marvel superhero.
Okay. Right, that's a good one.
All right. Strong guy.
WWE.
Meh.
The Red Rooster.
Marvel. I know that's Marvel.
Because someone's asked that one before.
It's WWE.
No, it's not.
No. Which
was Squirrel.
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 The animal.
The animal is in Marvel character.
If it were a wrestler.
Yes.
Actually,
yeah, that's right there. They're all. Batista's the animal. That's him right there.
Oh, what a spear! Where did that come from? And finally, the animal with that rush of adrenaline.
Drax be thinking, like, this is Iron Man? He's not even made of iron. That is what Drax be thinking like.
Yeah. What was it like filming your death scene in Infinity War?
I want it to be dramatic. I want it to be emotional. I want the whole audience weeping.
I'm like Billy Elliot. Calm down, all right?
He was.
Put your tutu on and calm down, all right?
You know what? He was sick yesterday, and I bet you he got me sick. I feel sick. The one time I hugged him, and now I'm sick. And it was Tom Holland.
Oh, God's sake, that boy.
Spider-Man. He's our one true Spider-Man. Nice. Can he fly? He can swim. He's got webs coming out of his chin.
Okay, so in this film I have the most ridiculously quaffed, stupid haircut of all time.
I was actually joking, but that is a lot revealed about your hair.
Could I have a feel of your bicep?
I'll have a sip of water and calm down a little bit. I look like Prince Charming. I look like I've got some weird...
There's an audience, there's a very big Disney audience that will like that.
Maybe I'll do like a L'Oreal commercial or something after this film comes out.
That sounds amazing.
I know Connor Maynard.
I know Connor Maynard too, actually.
Yeah, sure.
No, seriously, I do.
What's your favorite Connor Maynard song?
No.
Wow.
Dim lights, you like a little fatty. You don't like a little bacon.
What are you talking about?
We are comparing our bodies to food items.
Different tastes.
Saying that some, if he asks who's the most attractive.
Chris is the pork chop.
Yeah. Who likes pork chops? I like it. That's good.
I love pork. Mr. Hemsworth could be the steak.
A samosa.
Yeah.
Scarlet is definitely a sweet potato.
What?
That's the healthy carb.
Yeah.
You give energy.
You're high in fiber.
Jeez, you taste better with brown sugar and butter on you.
Oh my God.
You do.
This is unairable. It's unairable.
Scarlett Johansson has the emotional range of a f-ing celery. I hate white people. All of us?
I was in Russia.
Uh-huh.
Of all places.
Yeah.
They didn't realize that there was a fan and not my publicist sitting next to me.
Right.
And she's like, oh my God. Oh my God, I can't believe I'm here with you. Would you please give this to Tom Hiddleston?
If Loki dies in Infinity War, I'm dying with him. Bless.
Loki is dead.
Oh, thank God.
Hey.
Yeah, what's up? Oh, come on, Loki.
My name is Cork.
I'm
made of rocks.
My friend does that, you know. Seriously, bam.
Rum and raisin. Yeah, who doesn't like rum and raisin?
I've never heard that being a favorite.
What?
Yeah.
Chocolate.
This is the way we do this.
Yeah.
Some people like mint chocolate.
I never just do one thing.
Mint chocolate chip. Yeah, but it has to be vegan. Yeah.
No, have you ever had stracciatella?
No. This guy.
No, what's that?
Your mind will be blown.
Okay.
No, what's that?
It's like a creamy vanilla with little chalky chip, like hits and...
Hits.
Yeah, it's like a...
But it's Italian, right?
Yeah. Stracciatella.
Stracciatella.
Marvelous. Today. I'm going to get you some stracciatella by the end of today.
Yes.
That's my mission.
You go to a barbecue, you might want a little bit of salmon. You know, you might want...
You're salmon?
Yeah. How did you get it? Why are you suddenly the one with the most omega fatty acid?
Because I'm good for you.
Yeah, but to bedazzle something is to stick sparkly jewels on it.
No, that's bejazzle.
Oh, well,
isn't it?
What?
You say bejazzle and I say
bejizzle.
No, wait!
Oh, God, is any of this usable?
So, was this, I hear, you're one of the very few who's actually read the entire script.
Mm-hmm.
Is that true?
Mm-hmm.
How, why are you so special? Can you keep a secret? Is
can
that
I
one?
Answer this question, people? I don't think I can.
Can you spell Dormammu for me? D-O-R-M-A-X? No. That's, it's a yes. Give me a yes.
D-O-R-M-A-M-U. O-U.
Dormammu's so fat.
No, Chris.
Possibly.
He's come to bargain.
He's come to bargain, possibly.
I've come to bargain.
Dormammu, I've come to bargain. Yeah.
Dude.
Boom.
We didn't get
don't to come and drink tea with Benedict.
What's an Obadiah stain? Are you frozen? What just happened? Benedict? What's the name of the Guardians of the Galaxy's ship?
Millennium Falcon.
No, I'm joking. I know it's not called that. It's called...
You were extremely close, to be honest.
Millennium Falcon.
No.
Seahawk. When I meet people, I always shake people's hands.
Absolutely.
But no, everybody goes, nah. And I'm just like, wait, what?
Right.
Wakanda forever.
Have you talked to a Romanian? Because every Romanian I meet, they're like, what up, homie? I went to Romania 3 years ago, and I was like, what's up, man? Hey, aren't you Anthony Mackie?
What are the names of the aliens that invaded Earth at the end of the Avengers?
Oh, yeah. Everybody knows that one. You guys saw it. You saw it.
Yeah. What? I don't remember.
What are the aliens that invaded Earth at the end of the Avengers?
You're good at this, yeah.
Yes. Yeah. Absolutely. That's not how it works, man.
That was a cool little attack.
Atari?
Hey!
That's good.
Bang, bang, bang.
No? I'm alone? Celebrate with me.
Shiitake worms. The worms. Shiitake worms. Yeah, space the shiitake worms. Final answer. In Thor Ragnarok, they rip your eye off and they mess up your hair, and still, you seem to be as handsome, which enrages me. Oh. Is that not the truth?
I mean, it gorges you. I think you got the word wrong.
Sexy face walk in, it's a problem.
He is very sexy.
He's so beautiful.
Right?
Whoa, man.
Whoa.
He is,
you're here to talk about a movie?
Yes. Oh, my bad.
Well,
you're here to talk about
I think
a movie.
It's interesting.
In this new Avengers film, you may actually see him.
God, I didn't know
this
if you were
face
training.
Has never been punched.
Right.
Clearly, yeah, you can tell obviously. By the way I carry myself. I've never been punched in the face.
Marry, kill. Sorry, sorry, Evans.
You had that answer pretty prepared.
Yeah, probably a bit too prepared.
This is a Disney movie. Gonna be hug, give a birthday cake, take on a free vacation.
F Thor, marry Iron Man, and kill Hulk.
It is I, Thor, son of Odin.
I am Spider-Man.
Thanos, are you watching?
Tainosu? Pogno igna?
Pogno igna? That means Pogo igna.
Tainosu? Pogno igna!
Crash into his
Pogo. Carry your voice.
I don't have deeper, bro. This is it.
You can do it.
Tainosu?
Pogo igna.
Pogo igna.
Tainosu? Pogo igna.
Tainosu? Pogo igna.
That's so fucking insulting.
Chris won the Fantasy Football League recently.
Okay.
And they talk about it all the time on set, and I know when they bring up football budgets, I'm like, I can't be involved in the conversation. I don't know. I think actually Evans won.
It's Evans. They talk trash about it incessantly. Never let it go.
Which one? Evans?
Evans.
It's Boston in the house!
It was this one.
Chris loves taxidermy. Stuff the animals, right?
He looks like someone that would do that.
Does he?
Boom! Boy! Boy! I know my weird people. Which Chris was voted People Magazine's sexiest man alive?
Only one of them
I think
one?
It's this one.
Yeah.
a brother from another mother.
It's not this guy?
Not yet.
Wow, weird.
Controversial.
It's this one.
Well, yeah, I mean, of course.
It's a great time to be Chris.
Chris.
Oh, great, that's what they're gonna use.
Grab the camera.
If these were lollipops, wouldn't it be awesome?
Which Chris Brayton
flavored right here?
This one's called Look Into My Eyes. Yeah. And this one is like, this one's called Jazz Hands.
Yeah. I spent a lot of time with the only Australian superhero.
Captain Australia. Did you ride a kangaroo?
Amazing.
He fed me kangaroo.
No.
Yeah.
What was it like?
Amazing. Or I'm being conned and it's just steak.
It's
just like a long practical joke, but it was very good.
How many superheroes are in this movie?
I don't know. 506. Don't ask me, I don't know.
I don't know. I genuinely don't know. I think
125.
76 and a half.
76 and a half? Who's that? Yeah.
Me.
Just something awful happens with a sawmill.
It's two movies, so if you take it, I studied math in high school. Mm-hmm. So if you multiply it by two, that's 125 off top.
10,000 heroes.
All this
time. In this movie.
That died.
Had to fail all the same.
It's actually CGI hair. I don't have any.
Hellas. Reveal.
Well, I do, but.
Lipless and hellas. You're some kind of alien.
But, yeah. But,
it's our CGI.
Magic is cinema.
Oh.
It's the magic of cinema. Special effects.
But it was really, yeah.
You're gonna tell me that 80, 90% of the Avengers die.
Yeah, I'm the only person that's left. And then I will be leading the next three Marvel movies alone.
It's the way it should be.
I mean, I keep telling them that.
Which Chris competed on Dancing with the Stars?
What?
No, none of them.
No way.
Did he really?
Yeah.
Come on, did he win?
I don't think so.
How recent?
I mean, before this all, before the Thor fun.
Oh my
go
god.
Get me to YouTube.
I have chills.
Yeah.
Which one is more likely to enter a wet t-shirt contest?
All three. Charming Chris? That's just too easy.
I'm gonna add myself to the Chris.
What's that mythical beast with three Chris heads?
Oh, she's so happy about it too.
Because he's my soul brother. Because he's humble.
Sorry, I was lost for a moment.
No, I get it.
We've already gotten a lot of the other actors. What actor out there looks like he's the most constipated?
Can you take any of Thanos' stuff? Was there any stuff?
There was a leopard skin thong that I stole.
Are you wearing that now?
I am.
You are, that's great.
I am.
30 seconds on the clock for each anagram.
Okay.
You might need some help. You've got some Avengers here who, I mean,
to be fair, I just asked, what's an anagram?
It was what they had before Instagram.
He has to talk about so much quantum realm stuff.
Just stuff.
I just have to talk about. Yeah, man, that's awesome.
This is cool.
So mine's easy, but his is so difficult.
I'm a teenager, woo! Seriously, it's like...
Could I lick your shoes? They look awfully clean.
What, sorry?
I'm gonna get up on that shoe.
You wanna get up on my shoes? Well, embarrassingly, these actually aren't my shoes. I have to give these back at the end of the day, so...
The biggest badass in the movie.
Well, for both of us, come on. Oh, yeah. I could go to you.
You do?
Yeah, that's my superpower.
Damn. Is that... How would I beat you? I'm Spider-Man, and his powers are he has Spidey sense. He's like seriously strong.
Yeah, I'm not seriously strong, I'm just humanly strong.
He's incredibly good looking. That's also one of his powers.
Are you pretending to be British for the interview? So is Spider-Man British?
No, Spider-Man lives in Queens, in America.
You were American?
Right.
And then?
No, but I am British. I do an American accent when I play Spider-Man.
How is that possible?
Well, I just did it.
The Infinity Stones in all the Avengers films.
There's seven of them.
There is? I thought there were six.
No. You have the Magic City Stone and the Rosetta Stone.
Quantum Realm is... it depends. Now we're talking quantum realms. In terms of realms, there is an astral plane.
As everything happening at once.
It feels
profound and incorrect, but we'll take it.
It's taller.
You don't measure them every day on set? You don't?
Yeah. It's close. It's very close.
It's not that close.
Trust the young one.
Oh, he's got smarter eyes than me. I'm old.
The tallest Chris in the world.
In height order?
Yes. You don't get bonus points. Oh, yeah. But exactly.
Which Chris spray tans the most? Oh, come on,
baby. Oh, bring that home.
You know what's up.
This is the beach I lived on in Hawaii. Ooh.
That's 19-year-old Chris.
That's you?
That's 19 years old.
No!
I'm clearly hungover. Living on the beach.
It's gonna be a one shot. Like, just you guys. What would you do in it?
He would have Bucky, like, redo the Titanic, I'm the king of the world.
She'd be behind, she'd be the Jack.
Yeah, you'd be the exactly, but he'd have only one arm. She always looks beautiful. She's just, she's being very modest.
I taught him how to be a gentleman whilst in Wakanda.
Yeah.
10 points for Bucky.
Can you describe what Scarlet Witch's power is?
Yeah. Yep, there you go. Do it.
That's a good description, right?
That's it. And then stuff happens out of here.
Yep.
And then it's like, woo!
Thank you. See, I went to elementary school. I can deal with kids. She has the ability to control space and time, metaphorically,
quantum.
Hit him. And she does like this pop and lock thing. To make it happen.
Mic drop.
Remember when we did our scene and Ryan
just
was like,
thinking about that.
And Ryan
put
was
it
like,
in a, put it in
well,
a...
we put in a bun. And I was like, like a man bun?
How's he gonna do this with one hand?
Yeah. I was like, how did he do that with one hand?
Which MCU character's name would make the worst baby name? Worst baby name in the many characters.
Black names. Widow.
Drax would be pretty name. Awful.
Drax would be bad.
Don Cheadle.
Gamora.
It is an odd choice for a child.
Warmonger? This is maybe Warmonger?
I think you did it. We don't know the name of the next Avengers movie, the untitled Avengers 4. What should it be called?
Quantum Infinity.
No.
Avengers, this is what happened next.
Maybe stick to the day job. Maybe.
Okay.
Avengers disassembled. Maybe. Avengers. Could be.
Or Avengers!
I love it. She's
right. Great. But
that who you think would have read the most comic books? Three, two, one, go.
I didn't actually meet that much as a kid.
Who is the most obsessed with taking selfies? One, go.
Could be any other character and you can't be yourselves, who would you be?
I would be Spider-Man because I can make that movie much better than
Shots fired!
You know, he was Billy Elliot, man. Who else can say that? You know, he went through a tights phase and made it out on the other side. No other brother can say that.
So I just always making espressos for the Avengers.
Yeah.
Let's go.
He's
first.
He's got all the energy.
And the new people, I always give them a hard time. Because they're trying to be all professional. And I'm like, man, we're making a Marvel movie. Being all professional. What you know your lines for, man? Get out of here.
Really? I heard Denzel come in and go, Black Panther ain't got nothing on me. That's what I heard.
Gwyn gil gor gerig gwyn drob wth glande si liw go 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 go.
Llang fai pwll gwyn gill gwrge eich gwyn dy bwysan si liw go go go.
Can we just stop again? Let's just cheat on Tom.
Did Ben pronounce that?
Who is the better villain to grace the MCU's stage? Loki or Thanos?
Loki, I think, is accessible, relatable, better dressed, generally more stylish, witty, charismatic, and Thanos is more purple.
There you have it.
Yeah.
Who is he? Because he's got so much vulnerability in him.
In terms of sex appeal, right?
I couldn't possibly comment. Rhodey's got the sex appeal.
I will. He's sexy as hell, guys. We know this. It's Loki. Come on.
What was the most fun?
I thought the world of you.
I know.
Brother.
How did the coolest, blackest dude in the galaxy end up with some white, red-ass name like Chadwick?
Wakanda forever.
Cancel Infinity War and just give me 2 hours of Pepper Okoye, Shuri, Nakia, Nat, Gamora, and Valkyrie just sitting in a room talking about how stupid the men in their lives are.
Starbucks on its way. Yeah.
It is not. No, no, that's she's not gonna get that. No, you be careful. She know how to do it.
Elizabeth Olsen has weird thumbs.
Sure, I do.
I have weird thumbs. I need someone like I've never needed love before. I want to make love to you, baby.
Fall in love, nice.
Fall in love with a purple man.
Very cool, very
Dreams
cool.
Come true.
Make a robot.
Yeah. Learned that from Spice World.
Yeah, 100%. One of the best movies ever made, to be honest.
Really great.
It's hilarious.
Really, it's so funny.
Yeah.
It's underrated. People should know how good that movie is. It's brilliant.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go and watch it now.
We're creating the Spice World movie. It is.
The Abomination.
That's not a Marvel movie.
It's not a Marvel movie. It's Batman vs. Superman.
Hulk's dude. No, it's Hulk's dude.
It's Mickey Rourke and his name is Whiplash.
Omega Red.
No. Octopus.
No.
Metal Man.
Is that Ronan from Guardians? No.
Yellow Hornet. Wasp.
Yeah, no, that's
from
Spider-Man. Yes.
What movie is that?
That's Doctor Strange. Right.
Mads Mikkelsen in Doctor Strange, and his name is...
I
don't know who that is.
Ronan, the Accuser.
What are you doing?
Jeff Bridges.
Elfman.
Elfman.
Elf Lord. Elphorus. Magathy.
Malekith, the leader of the Dark Elves.
Look at me.
I didn't even know who that guy is. It's very peculiar, very peculiar.
That is clearly Loki.
Yes.
And look at the wrinkly forehead.
Again, Rocket Raccoon?
Batman.
that is Black Panther.
Oh, Black Panther. Of course. No, it's great. I'm just wondering.
Spider-Man.
Oh, it's the chipmunk. What is he called? The rodent. He's a squirrel.
And are those nipples?
Oh, Drax.
Yes, of course it's Drax. I'm sorry, Joshua.
Oh, that's good Drax.
My nipples.
Which Chris would you let sleep in your spare room for a few nights? Pratt, Evans, or Hemsworth?
If we're talking about sort of cleanliness and just keeping it pristine, I don't know. I think maybe...
They're probably the smaller of the three.
The smaller of
Which
the three.
Which is Evans, isn't it?
Just I think Evans is the smaller five, one of five, the three.
Chris Pratt is huge.
They're where all, I first met
yeah, he
Chris.
He's a big unit.
He's just a beast, man. He's a beast.
He's a beast.
No, there's no beast. This is being stupid.
Loving Tessa Thompson's character.
Oh, she's Valkyrie. Rad.
So, drinks.
It's just really funny.
Does Vision have a willy?
Wow.
Genitalia. We want to start that hashtag, by the way.
It's funny.
Vision has the ability to change its density, so you need to figure that out for yourself.
This is confusing.
The Scarlet Witch is dealing with huge issues. You know, she's
yeah.
Remember.
Shield.
Oh my God. No.
Not a clue.
I've never heard of Shield on my planet.
Super hyper.
Some. Highly individual
security home
shield is Shamrock's some homies
intellectual
energy deficiency
heaven elephants entertainers doing
don't want enforcement that's bad enhancement
experiment in every life.
Levitation.
Igloos. Superior things.
This is the longest word ever.
Landau and dinosaurs.
Love.
Deal.
Delegation. Thank you.
That didn't spell out shield, but that's okay.
Was it close? I did my best.
One of the best impressionists of all the MCU. Yes, you and Tom, you and Tom.
The little bum. Yeah.
Now, oh, the little bum. Oh, okay. It's a challenge. Okay.
Iron Man. Wow.
That is perfect. That's what he does all the time.
Pepper. Chris Pratt. Dude, come on. Let's listen.
Yeah.
Groot.
Groot.
Groot. I am Groot.
Oh, baby, baby.
Oh, I'm Groot.
Teenager,
Groot,
right?
Yeah,
teenage.
I'm Groot. And then older Groot.
I am Groot.
I don't know, something like that. There you go. Vin Diesel, it's over. Go on.
Enough! I am a god, you dull creature.
Hello.
I am a god, you dull creature.
Yes, you are.
Tom, hi. Dull creatures.
Hello.
Loki makes me laugh. Loki mostly because of the horn things on his head.
Yeah. We're writing a spin-off for ourselves. Relationship with a robot and a witch. You find us in Edinburgh.
Yes, we're
having
in Edinburgh.
A date night. Night.
And she is a fugitive from the law. Try not to be purple because we're incognito.
I'm sticking to Wakanda.
I am a god, you dark creature.
Hi, Kelly.
Oh my god.
Hey, Mr. Loki. I mean, like, hello.
Hello.
I'm a god, you dark creature.
Hello. No, it's Tom.
Go.
Bit of a shame. Kind of was expecting Loki there.
Although I empathize. Sometimes
read
the Loki, the Loki helmet makes me do that.
Would you rather battle Thanos or Baby Groot?
Thanos, probably.
Okay.
Yeah, Baby Groot's, he's going to bring everything.
What do you think Bucky has been doing in Wakanda since we've last seen him on screen?
Wakandan Tinder.
Oh, yes.
White wolf! White wolf! White wolf!
He's walking around there with one arm. One fist bump at a time.
The thing is that I actually haven't really thought about it other than the fact that, like, every time you see him, he's in a very different place.
Your hair looks great.
Fantastic.
That's nice.
Yeah. Either of you perhaps say Tom Hiddleston?
They don't stand.
Yeah. Yes. Thought of that on the way over. Very yes. proud of that. Very proud of that.
Well, they gave me a knife again, so that was nice.
Like, do you go on a date? Do you meet someone special? Meet WakandaWomen.com?
I met someone already in Wakanda.
Really?
Yeah. You did.
That's why you're so spicy.
You know, yeah. Well,
you look great.
What's your next question?
Did you wear that dress to match his eyes?
Was it because
you heard about his eyes?
Coming, and I was like, oh,
I'm not. Look at I'm that. Not frozen anymore.
No. Okay, you're not.
Hey, Danny likes to have the stage really cold, and I my suit isn't very warm, so right. I was.
Yeah,
he was. Yeah. I see nipples.
Your eyes are green. They're green. I just realized that.
They are.
He has beautiful eyes. So. Anyway,
hey dude, it's so good to see you.
Oh, and then grab
for Sean.
Hey, yeah.
And then it's a bit further, and it kind of goes around the side. Oh, yeah, you're massive, massive. It's really weird.
It was like everyone, no one's allowed to bring their phones, no one's allowed to take any pictures, no one's allowed to even breathe about this event. And then Vin came
so
in,
good at
live streaming everything. So like,
Sebastian, I love your humility, your new haircut.
Avenger, besides yourself, who would it be?
I would be the Winter Soldier.
Thanks, man.
Hey, man, you have a cool character and you're a cool guy.
Thank you.
Imagine we could defeat him with candy.
That's his weakness.
Ooh, is that candy? That
These ones are like this, and this one is like this.
Whoa, that is, where's the thumbs?
Sorry, what?
See?
So I'll be honest, if Robert Downey Jr. is Tony Stark, doesn't at some point say, no shit, Sherlock, to Benny Cumber's Doctor Strange, I'm going to consider Infinity War an utter and complete failure. It's an utter and complete failure.
I tried so hard to get that line in there.
It's so corny.
I'm not trying to brag. My thighs are impressive.
These are the thighs of a god.
And his thighs are pretty impressive, too.
No, hey, no, no. Hey, 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 hey,
no, 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 no.
Yeah,
let's
check
see
this
out.
What
are
those?
Nah,
what
nah.
Are those?
Your thighs look like hot dog wieners.
My thighs.
How you take it there?
My
awkward.
How do you walk down the street?
I don't. I don't walk down the streets anymore.
How has it been for you, Baku?
Yeah. I mean, you know. What you doing with all them yams, Baku?
Who does
you admire most from the Marvel Universe?
Well, if I may say so myself, Winter Soldier.
How bad Thanos actually? We know he's like the worst guy in the universe, right?
I'll tell you everything.
Okay, so just in the movie then, does he take the last piece of pizza?
He will always eat the first and last piece of pizza.
Anthony Mackie is my favorite person. I go home and I practice widening my gap.
Will he be the last person to last minute merge and cut off that entire line of traffic, irrespective of anybody else who needs
without
to get
an indicator?
Without an indicator, even? Yeah. All right. Would he get a text from you, not respond, and then like 3 days later go, oh, I didn't get your text?
He would respond, but he would respond in a way as if you hadn't written the text and like he was writing you the text for the first time.
What was it like to kind of kick Ryan Reynolds' butt, though?
Fun.
Yeah.
Yeah, I always wanted to do that.
He's the worst.
When I saw him in the proposal, I wanted to kick his butt. Do you know what I mean? And every movie after that.
You have 100 kids now, you said,
I do.
Right? You don't have that many. However, being on, do they love seeing you guys in your element?
No, they don't love it. They don't love it the way you want them to love it.
It could be like sound speed and action, and then you hear, "Mama."
It's true. It's true. Yeah.
You're like, get him out of here. Get him out of here. Bye bye. Mommy loves
you.
Bye
bye.
Did you ever try on each other's costumes?
No, they can't fit mine.
Right, because it's too
big. So big!
I look like MC Hammer pants.
Anthony never skips leg day.
No,
so that's the
never.
Point.
I squat 345, bottom to the floor, 10 reps every day. That's how I wake up. Don't go chasing waterfalls. What you squat to, though?
Just like that.
He's mocking me. He's trying to copy me.
Last year, I was cool. This year, I might not be as cool as I was last year because of the new kid.
It felt like that.
Oh, they need to stop, you know, having Chris Evans in the discussion.
Yeah. I think at the end of the day, it's kind of a 50-50 line.
That's bad. America.
Yeah, really.
Oh, you're from America.
What's that?
There's nothing wrong with America. I love America.
Yeah, no, me neither. Me neither. I love America, too. We have it happen.
Yeah.
Already.
Yeah.
We're popping pistol.
Yes.
Thank you for...
You're welcome.
I mean, you know.
It's the least I could do.
Now we know what's the best, Chris. Right here.
Well, I never really see Zoe take selfies, but I've also never seen her take a bad picture.
Agreed.
Like, she does... People say, oh, you gotta take my good side. I'm like, oh, it's the front.
Right.
You know?
Right.
But the back's nice too.
Right.
Like, she looked good from every angle.
Right,
so
right,
I'm gonna
right.
give it to you.
Yeah? Yeah. Okay, so you
she
know
can't
that
take
name.
That
you and I.
Winston.
Hey, I'll take it. That's me. I'll take it.
You was like the only black dude on Game of Thrones and Black Panther. Come on.
Pambili, Wakanda, Pambili. Pambili, Wakanda, Pambili. Pambili, Wakanda, Pambili.
So good.
You inside.
Made my day.
You were clapping. I was still clapping.
It's the man,
Anthony Mackie. The Falcon.
Lives in his own world. This guy. He's throwing 8th Mile. That's where it is.
It's a great world.
Every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling.
When I put that helmet on, they bolted on my head. There's wind and rain. I can't breathe. I can't see. There's like, but I know it'd take an hour to take the damn thing off and back on. So I'm like, let's just go. I can act through feedback. And so
I thought
that
loved
helmet.
It.
I hate the helmet, but I love the jacket.
I've never heard you complain about it.
And that's because it's usually my stuff, man.
Am I in the shot?
Am I in the shot?
Real ghetto story.
That was oddly beautiful. Yes, Brad, you had something you wanted to say.
I didn't know why you sang Real Ghetto Story. And then I looked at you to be like, maybe Conan knows if he could tell
And
me.
I was distracted by what you were doing.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
We're on Conan now.
They gave me a dummy script.
Oh.
Did they?
They did.
Was it good?
It was way better than the one.
Really?
Mark Ruffalo is an institution of trouble.
He would do all this ridiculous stuff on set and crack people up and pinch you in awkward places.
You're like my spirit animal.
Thank you.
Yeah, what's your birthday?
Mine's November 22nd.
Yours too?
That's so weird.
In the first Guardians, Groot dies.
Yeah, in the first one.
I just ruined Don Cheadle's day.
Have you seen the movie?
Yes, but I thought that was this, like he thought. I thought it was Groot root, and the root was new Groot.
I think everybody did.
I had to imagine my own thing, so I'm less sad.
Yeah.
So it is. It's the same Groot for our purposes.
Yes.
That's what I'm saying. I don't want to go to dead Groot.
What it was like to be in human form as Vision, was that different?
It was horrible.
What I mean by that is
it was so hard for me to act with him.
Now in the comics, Shuri at one point does become Black Panther.
What? That's amazing. That would be amazing.
You're not the only one that turns purple.
Have you thought about what that would?
I'm watching that again.
I don't know what to say.
Wait. He was definitely drunk.
I'm gonna moonwalk out of this one.
We just can't get over how perfect he is. And Drax just wants to point it out over and over and over in just the most ridiculous ways of how handsome and perfect this specimen is.
A handsome, muscular man.
I know I'm the most famous actor that wasn't on The Wire, that everybody think I was on The Wire.
Wow.
But I've only worked with HBO once, but I wasn't on The Wire.
I mean, like, The Wire, when they fly you around, it's like...
Oh, my man! Big shout out to Jamie Hector. I thought you thought... Because everybody think I'm Jamie Hector from The Wire. You know?
To mess up their lines.
Yeah.
Is that right? All right.
The through moments in which Chris will be like, I don't even know your
line.
No, I do. I just, I'm thinking about them in Spanish. You don't know your
line. Oh, this line. I'm like, I know, I've only learned it.
It's so good.
Can you tell me who Thanos is most impressed with that he meets?
I looked in the trailer like I was impressed by other people.
Yeah. One ticket.
Then obviously I didn't do my job. Was there somebody I was impressed by? Oh, Anthony Mackie. Everybody has their weakness, and Anthony Mackie is Thanos'
weakness. It's raining, man.
Yeah. Now when they come back in.
If you want to be big and strong, McDonald's and donuts. Donuts are so good for you. They make you grow. Broccoli, ugh. Don't do that kind of stuff.
Quinoa. Quinoa and kale and broccoli. Soy.
No, not soy.
Soy.
No, you don't want to do soy.
I'm Mark Ruffalo. Yay!
I'm Chris Hemsworth.
Woo!
We can talk about Goonies again.
What about the movie?
Let's talk about
Goonies. No! Buy a ticket. You can't see shit.
Don't ask any questions about the movie. Also, don't ask any questions about the people you're talking to. It's like, well, what are we going to talk about? Bass fishing. We should talk about bass fishing because it's April, dude, and April is when the bass are spawning. And so, like, if you're out fishing right now, I'm telling you, it's the time.
Which character in the Marvel Universe is your favorite?
Groot.
Nice. I'd like to play Groot. It would be an easy day at the office. Not so many lines. Yeah, rooted in nature. You can get away with being wooden. And what's not lovable about Baby Groot, you know? It's all cool.
Get away with being wooden.
Tom, the final day, Robert Downey Jr.'s chef, this amazing woman, she dug a hole in the middle of a parking lot and she roasted a goat. A whole goat! It was goat everywhere. It was goat shakes, goat salad.
Good goat!
Got very medieval that day, I'll tell you that much.
It's so hard to say goodbye.
It is really hard to say goodbye.
To yesterday.
Awesome.
Yeah, she can nail that.
Sarange.
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 This is total madness.
Yeah.
Full-scale bananas. Much of goodness. This is the way we do this.